Hi guys, Mr. Newmobile here. Apple iPad Air 4 release date, price and specs. Please subscribe followed by the bell. You can also keep up on Facebook, Twitter by clicking the links in the description. Apple is expected to launch a new product on September 8. This is most likely not the new iPhones, but it's expected to be a new iPad, more specifically the iPad Air 4. Cases for the iPad Air 4 have reportedly gone up on sale, hinting at the probable launch. Notable leakster John Prosser has also tweeted about a press release announcement that Apple will make on September 8. According to him, the launch announcement will take place at 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, which would be 6:30 p.m. EST. There's no confirmation on whether this would be the iPad Air 4 launch yet. Also, Prosser added that this information may change later too. According to a report by Apple Insider, accessory producers have started putting up cases that's supposed to be for the iPad Air 4. Based on these cases, the iPad Air 4 has a design similar to the iPad Pro. Apple revamped the iPad Pro lineup last year with flat edges and removal of the home button. It's also expected to come with support for the second generation Apple Pencil. There have been rumors of a new iPad Air in the works. Last week, Bloomberg released a report on all of Apple's upcoming product launches. The lineup includes a new iPad Air with an edge-to-edge iPad Pro-like screen. But the launch date for this iPad wasn't mentioned in the report. Only the new iPhones have been reported to launch in October. Doubts will be cleared by tomorrow if Apple actually has some announcement to make. The high popularity of Apple products makes launches an ideal time for accessory producers to release new versions of cases made specifically for Apple's latest items. With rumors of an iPad launch on the horizon, some case producers are jumping the gun by putting new cases up for sale on Amazon before Apple officially announced new hardware. Both showed the iPad Air as having a similar appearance to the iPad Pro range, namely lacking a home button on the front screen and having support for the second-generation Apple Pencil. Rumors have pointed to a possible change in design to one that is closer to the iPad Pro lineup in appearance. While seemingly convincing, accessory-looting design schematic leaks and try to design their products around that data. While this allows for their cases to be the first on the market at the time of launch, it is a relatively low-risk situation, as the vendors can easily pull products with incorrect designs if the real thing differs from expectations. There is no guarantee that the accessory vendors have correct data and have fully compatible accessories ahead of Apple's launch event. That somewhat backs up a leak which said that a new iPad will be announced on the week commencing September 7, though that leak claims the iPhone 12 will arrive later. Some other sources have said a press release announcement is set for September 8, which is tomorrow at the time of writing, so the iPad Air 4's launch really might be imminent. In any case, it's likely landing fairly soon, especially as in late August an unknown Apple slate was listed on a Eurasian Economic Commission database, something that tends to happen around 2 months before launch. However, another rumor we've heard states that the iPad Air 4 won't land until March 2021, so we still can't be certain that it's almost here. That rumor also says the iPad Air price will start for a version with 128GB storage, with of course higher prices for the 256GB and 512GB versions that the leak says are coming. Given the previous iPad Air started for £499, that would be a big price increase in some regions. Apple doesn't always change the cost of its tablets for new iterations though, and instead often discounts the older models to differentiate them. So we're holding out hope that the new iPad Air won't be too much pricier than its predecessor. What do you think about the upcoming iPad Air 4? Which will be launched tomorrow as rumor reported. Are you excited? Let me see your comment below. And I am excited on the new features on the iPad Air 4. Especially on the gaming side. That is all I have for you guys now, and we look forward for more update tomorrow. Well, having been said, please subscribe, like the video, comment.